again. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped turned upside down. Yeah. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll
tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Hey, hey.
West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days.
With a couple of guys who were up to no good. I got one little fight and my mom got scared.
I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plates had fresh and dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it.
Hey,
hey. Up to the house about 7 or 8. I yelled to the cabin,
your home's ready later.
Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Hold up, Graham.
Fantastic!
Oh, you like that? You like that? You like that? Well, hold up, Graham, my man. I'm not through. One more little surprise just for you. Alfonso Rivera! I don't think they're finished yet, Jeff. I don't think they're finished.
I don't think they're ready. Can we do this?
Okay, hold on, Graham. Graham, you gotta come out with this one. Come out with me.